Before we get into today's video, I just want to announce a giveaway that I will be giving away 3 2K19 mystery boxes. One will go to the first commenter to comment on this video, and two will go to two random winners that I will be picking in just about 2 days. All you have to do to enter the giveaway is make sure you are subscribed. Also, make sure to turn on the notifications. Also, make sure to like the video and comment your in-game name down below. The winners will be announced in my community Discord, as well as in the server's Discord and in my pinned comment. Also, you can do colon rev, then you click on YouTube and you can enter a referral code. If you type the code noobsown without a space, you will actually get yourself a tactical box for free. Yo, what's going on, guys? I'm back with another video, and today I am back on DreamScape to make another Ironman video. Now the goals for today are especially training up my Slayer, but I also want to do some other stuff, gain some new armor upgrades maybe even, but yeah, we will see where we can get. Alright, so there we go, that is another Slayer task done. I will go ahead and get myself a new Slayer task, but after that I will come back to Luigi's, because my daily challenge or my daily task for today is to kill 100 Luigi's. So might as well go ahead and finish that since I already gotten halfway there. Alright, so for our new assignments, we have to kill 32 Callistos. I actually have no idea what this can drop, but I do believe it's actually a boss already. Alright, so as you can see in the chat, I got myself the Luigi task finished. So let's go ahead and see if we can get any luck on the spins. Still, I would love the bones to get some prayer experience, but also some armor upgrades. Just a flamethrower helm, that really sucks, man. And there we go, that is another Slayer task done. Alright, time to get ourselves a new Slayer task. Let's see what we can get. 24 Dragonbone Protectors. Okay, these are kind of useless. But we got another common Slayer key, so let's go ahead and open this one and see if we can get any luck whatsoever. Scrolling down, common Slayer, and open it up, and we got ourselves a Lunar Helm. Meanwhile, we also stacked up 4 Infinity Keys, so let's see if we can get any luck from that, and of course we can't. And here we go, that's another Slayer task done. Let's go ahead and get a new one. So next task is 49 Tug Bobs. Now I will go ahead and do them, but after this I want to go ahead and look for some weapons or armors that I can use for range and magic to get those levels up. Maybe also get into something to train up my prayer, because those are my combat stats that are lacking at the moment. I just got a Lime Death Cape as a drop. Is this actually good? Okay, it's not. It does look really good though. It looks really cool. Sadly enough, the stats aren't beneficial. So that is another Slayer task done. I got myself 81 crystal keys just from this. Right now I'll go get a new Slayer task, and after that I will actually go ahead and open up all these crystal keys, because I do believe that you can go ahead and get a AK or something from the crystal chest. Steroid penguins is also a good task, because I can get mystery boxes and stuff. But anyways, I'll open these crystal keys up now. So I didn't get anything special, but I did still have a common Slayer key in my bank, which got me a leaf bladed sword. Besides that, I also got myself a Virago key from the crystal keys, and that gave us a gilded blade body, which sucks, man. And there we go, that is another Slayer task done. Now I decided to do this one just for the bones, because that will give me some nice prayer experience. Anyways, moving on, just getting a new task real quick. Callisto is not going to do those right now. Well, we just completed a treasure trail that we got and got ourselves 20 XP lamps. Okay, so I'm just working on my medium daily task, and as you can see right here, congratulations, you leveled up your season pass, you are now to 11. Now I actually have checked out the season pass a bit earlier. I found out about it and then I checked it out, but passing level 10 means that I got myself 10 free super mystery boxes, so I'll open these up once I get to my collection box. First though, let's go ahead and spin this. As you can see, we can get some elite pernix, we can get some levelant, some other stuff, but of course we get like 2 infinity keys, which is like the worst reward from here. Alright, anyway, so we got this seasonal banner and then this 10 super mystery boxes. I'll go ahead and open these, see if we can get any luck. American Pernix body from the first one, American Torva helm from the second one, that's actually really nice. 2 ultimate rewards, then an American Virtus mask, super lucky as well. Ice Katana, Royal Sickle U, Elite Virtus body, then we get some junk, but we got overall, we got like super lucky. We got 3 American next pieces. Alright, so that's another Slayer task done. I'll go ahead into home and get myself a new one now. So let's see what our new task is. 20 Dragonbone Protectors. Alright, so as you can can see from the chat there, I just got myself a Dragonbone Spirit Shield, and if we check out the drop rate of this, scrolling down, this is actually an ultra rare, so we got super lucky to get this Dragonbone Spirit Shield. Let's go ahead and check out the stats on this. Oh, it's basically a ranged shield, I see. Well, it's still good, like it's good looking. Anyways, that's another Slayer toss done. We are on quite a high streak since we are getting an additional 8 Slayer points already. Anyways, let's go ahead and get ourselves a new task. I am actually saving up all my Slayer points for once I manage to prestige my Slayer, because the Slayer shops, like the other Slayer shops for when you prestige, are actually a lot better than the regular one, so that's why I'm saving up all my points. And there we go, that's the Callisto Slayer task done. Let's go ahead and get a new Slayer task. Managed to get myself another common Slayer key, but I'll save those up for once I get about 10 or something so I can open all at once. Anyways, checking out our new task, we get 27 Luigi, which is good because we also have a daily task of 100 Charmander, so that will take just a few minutes, and then that one is done as well. And there we go, that's another Slayer task done. Getting ourselves a new one, we get Tugbobs. Alright, so I actually switched it up, did some logs because that was a bit more AFK. Let's see what we can get to if we spin for our easy daily reward. Come on, some Phoenix Bones. Oh, we missed. Oh, we just missed the Frostbite Staff. That would be so good because then we could have started training magic. God damn, I actually need to get some magic weapons and stuff as well. Anyway, so let's go ahead and see what the medium tasks are. Oak logs, raw lobsters, iron ores. Guess I'll do some oak logs for more AFKing. Alright, so that's another daily task done. This was the medium one, so let's go ahead and spin and see if we can get any more luck than the last time. Come on, anything good would be awesome. We got ourselves a malevolent full helm. Let's actually check out if this is better than what I have at the moment. If it is, that would be awesome. It's literally the same, but I got more defense bonus. Okay, I guess that's cool. Alright, and there we go, that's another Slayer task done. Managed to get myself 51 crystal keys, which I'll open in a second. Hopefully we can get a ranged weapon finally, because we've opened so many crystal chests, still haven't gotten the ranged weapon yet. Anyways, before we do that, let's go ahead and get ourselves a new assignment. Forgotten Warriors, we haven't actually done those, that's actually nice. Oi, we just got ourselves Prime Turbo Legs. Now, I have no idea if this is actually better. I definitely hope it is. Let's have a look. Oh, it's actually worse, goddamn. I'm actually looking for every slight armor upgrade, that would be awesome, but yeah, these are worse. Anyways, there we go, that is the Slayer Pals gone. Managed to get enough souls to make myself a key, but I'll put that in a bank for later. Anyways, let's go to home, get ourselves a new Slayer task right away so we know what we will do next. So let's check this out. What will our new assignment be? It will be 50 necks, okay. Alright, there we go. That should be 50 neck skills done, which means we have ended another Slayer task. This time we got 10 additional points. We are racking up the points. But anyways, let's go ahead and get a new Slayer task real quick. 42 more Forgotten Warriors. And there we go, that's yet another Slayer task done. Once more again, we got ourselves another Forgotten Warriors key. Not too bad. New Slayer task is going to be 41 Scorpions. Okay, I haven't done those before. Alright, there we go, the Scorpion Slayer task is also done now. Alright, time to get a new task. Vetians. Okay, that's actually cool. And there we go, that task is over as well now. Time to get a new one. I'm going to go ahead and open up all my keys that I have in a second. I actually have quite a bunch gathered up, but anyways, before we do that, let's see what we can get. 47 more Forgotten Warriors. Well, I'll go ahead and do this as well so I have another key. And there we go, that's that task done. Now, I seriously need to start looking into getting some armor and weapon upgrades, because it's just taking too long for these tasks. I see people coming in one-shotting everything, and I'm here with my shitty-ass armor. Anyway, we have 41 Venonatus for the next task, but right now I'll go ahead and open some keys. Alright, so we got a couple keys here. Let's start up with the Infinity Key. Wizzy Torva Body, Mystery Box, Shadow Brutal Whip. I don't know how good the Wizzy Torva Body is, but I don't think it's any good. Anyways, we got another Virago key as well, which gave us Steadfast Boots. Might be an upgrade, I don't know. Scrolling down, we got a bunch of these common Slayer keys. Do we get anything good? I'll have a look in a second, I guess. Then we have the Forgotten Warrior keys. Let's go ahead and check those out. So can we get anything from this? Of course we can't. And then we got one left, which is the Callisto. And of course that gave us fully on trash as well. Okay, so actually these mystery boxes just gave me an AK-47 and an assault rifle, which means we can finally start training up range, which is absolutely amazing. Also the sign whip has better stats, but I do think it hits slower, so that's why it won't be any better. But anyways, let's open up these last 28. Alright, so we didn't get anything else special, just another crystal key, but that's kind of useless anyways. So yeah, besides the AK and the assault rifle, we didn't get any luck at all. Also, I just noticed this, but we got double experience ring, which is actually awesome to train a prayer, because I'll get double the XP amount for every bone. Anyways, that's going to be it for today's video, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy. As you can see, I got some arcade tokens in my inventory. I'll be trying to finish up 100,000 arcade tokens by the next episode. That way, if I check out the shop, I can actually go ahead and buy myself the Oblivion Scythe, train up magic, because magic is really OP in this game, so that's definitely what I want to go for. But anyways, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe if you didn't already. I'll be catching you guys in my next video. Peace.